So another test of the turbo compound here. I put a stator in the turbine and added more oil capacity to it. And this time I have the drive loose on it there, so the wheel isn't actually turning the turbine. I redid the bushings also, but it almost looks like they have more friction now. So, hard to say, we might get some mixed results.